Welcome back to a blogger tutorial for beginners. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add flagger counter in blogger. Let me show you the preview of the flagger counter. This is the preview of your flag counter. This is the visitor flags be displayed in your blogger whenever whichever country people visit. The country flag will be displayed beside of the number from that particular country, number of visit to your website, that will be displayed through this flag counter. Let me show you how to add this to your blogger counter. Let's select maximum flag to show. Wherever how many flags you want to show, the maximum flag you can select, that it will be show the preview of below. It will show like this. When people visit different country, you can change the column to 3 levels. You can change the customize your flag color, or you can show preview count. Okay, show label, flag label. Flag label is nothing but the yes, German, that show the level of that. Skip it. Just copy this HTML code, go to the website, go to the layout, just simply click on it, add the HTML JavaScript, just paste it. Save it. Just go to your blog. Here you see visitor. I visited this. I am from India. If other people visit, the visitor country will be flag will be displayed here. Like that, you can have flag counter in your blogger. Thanks for watching my video. Please like my video.